Hi, it's Handy Andy Tech Tips here, and today I'm going to show you how to create a set of recovery media with Dell Backup and Recovery version 1.7. Now, this is very useful if you've had a hard drive crash or you've had a virus on your computer, and you basically want to restore all the software on your computer to the state that it was in when you bought it. So you want to have a nice clean reinstall of Windows with all the drivers included. So here's how you create your set of recovery media. You launch Dell Backup and Recovery from down here, double click on the icon, and it will launch the application. Next, you want to click on the bootable backup tile, and then go down here on the left and click factory backup. Now, it'll give you a choice to either put the factory image on a USB flash drive or a set of DVDs. Now, I'm going to select the disk option and click continue. And I'll need to provide about 3 DVD-Rs. I think, yes. Here we go. Yeah, 3 DVD-Rs. So the factory image will be put on those 3 DVDs. And then if I ever have a hardware failure or a virus, I can just insert the first DVD into my drive, boot from it, and then restore the factory image back to the hard drive. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more.